So I went to the reptile convention today and yesterday, and I picked up one of these little guys. It's actually a female, and she's a gargoyle gecko. I decided to name her Static mainly because of her crazy awesome patterns. Most gargoyle geckos don't actually look like this, but she's a different type of variation of the species. Yeah, look at that eyeball.